It probably costs like $600. I know, but so what?